Hello, I'm Martin from HowToAV.tv, and today we're going to be looking at the differences between HDBaseT and HDBaseT Lite, and which is the best to choose for your AV installation. But before we compare the two, perhaps we should take a little look at what HDBaseT is all about, and how this amazing new technology is taking over the AV installation market. Up until recent years, the transmission of multiple signals from source to display has required multiple cables and has been limited, with signals such as HDMI, to relatively short transmission distances. So if we think about sending an HDMI video signal, control signals such as RS-232 and IR and Ethernet connection, we're already looking at running multiple specific cables from point to point, which can of course be costly and time-consuming. HDBaseT is the new standard in AV connectivity and transmission, which now allows us to transmit multiple signals simultaneously over standard category 5, 6 or 7 cable, the standard cable infrastructure found in most commercial properties, and now increasingly being integrated into residential environments as smart home technology becomes more popular. So, in the case of HDBaseT 5 play, as we call it, we can now run HD video, audio, 100BaseT Ethernet, control signals and power over cable all at the same time over a single standard category cable. And if that isn't enough, we can transmit all these signals together over distances of up to 100 meters. So there's no wonder that all of the major players in the audiovisual manufacture are now designing HDBaseT connectivity into both professional and residential AV products. But what is the difference between full HDBaseT, sometimes described as 5-play, and HDBaseT Lite? As you might expect, the Lite version refers to the diet version of HDBaseT, offering a reduced functionality, and importantly, lower cost multiple signal transmission over single CAT cable. To recap, the 5-play of full HDBaseT refers to the simultaneous transmission of uncompressed HD video, audio, Ethernet, control signals and power over cable. This full fat version is capable of transmitting all these signals at the same time over distances of up to 100 meters. HDBaseT Lite uses a reduced chipset technology, which still simultaneously transmits uncompressed HD video, audio and control signals, but doesn't include Ethernet or power over cable. In addition, HDBaseT Lite transmits these signals to a reduced distance of 60 meters. So if your AV installation doesn't need all those signals and you haven't as far to travel between the source and display, HDBaseT Lite is a great alternative. Importantly, in situations where we have multiple sources such as DVD, Blu-ray, Apple TV, etc. being distributed to multiple displays or zones where some of the transmission distances require 100 meters and some no more than 60 meters, we can easily mix full HDBaseT and HDBaseT Lite receivers in the same system, as long as our transmitter or source matrix is full HDBaseT. HDBaseT technology is truly taking over thanks to the huge flexibility and benefits both to the AV integrator and to the end user. We have a whole host of HDBaseT films and training modules here at HowToAV.tv. To find out more, please take a look at our HowToAV channel or call our technical team for free help and advice. Thanks for watching and see you again soon with everything you need to know about AV at HowToAV.tv.